First of all, have a good knowledge or understanding of the game is important, I think, for a head coach. Number two, knowing the skills. And after that, I think energy is a big thing. The kids feed off your energy. If you're energetic as a coaching staff, it's going to make it that much more fun for the kids. I'm a big believer in being very, very positive. Positive reinforcement as much as possible. And you have to be open to suggestions, criticism, all of that, and take it all in stride.